And the heroic in history, time period 1841. इसके अंदर six examples ली गई हैं किसकी? No hero was born into royal class. It means all the heroes whom he is going to describe in this work, they have done something in their life. That is why they considered as heroes. They are not having their silver spoon in their birth time and the birth time in their mouth. So finally, they are hero because due to their deeds. First is divinity. Divinity को कौन represent कर रहा है?
Odin.
And he is a Norse man. Another one is prophet. That is Muhammad. Poet Dante and Shakespeare. Priest Luther and Knox. Man of letters Dr. Johnson and Otto von. King Cromwell and Napoleon. It means he was in the favor of Napoleon and Cromwell. Dictatorship. Finally, Chartism is the next work at Kabata, 1840. Here, next, Thomas Macaulay, 1800 to 1859, and he is the person who introduced Macaulay minutes in India. Here, he is so scholar person that while writing one page, he used to write 20 pages before that. After that one line from the mind, the paper would be there, and before that, blueprint kitne banata tha uske? 20 pages mein. Clear? After that, uske mind se ek line aati thi, that is so important, precious isse bola tha. Clear? So scholastic and having a full of knowledge. Next, anti-slavery tha. He believes in anti-slavery and Thomas Babington, Macaulay's ka complete name tha.